You are absolutely right. All the kakars were inventions of later times, yes? Kakars were added by Guru Gobind Singh. I don't exactly remember whether all the kakars were invented and introduced by Guru Gobind Singh or not, but the militant tendencies were definitely led by Guru Gobind Singh. And he is the main champion for the militant tendencies among the Sikhs, but they were born out of political requirements and exigencies, not religious requirements.